It's my Feel Good Breakfast Show.
Welcome back to your Feel Good Breakfast Show. It's Expresso right here on SABC3. Time for us to quickly catch up with social media. It is a bittersweet day today as we bid farewell to one of the stalwarts of this show, the original
The OG.
Iconic. Ewan Strydom. It's been quite emotional, and naturally for you at home as well, because you've been sharing this journey with us too. So yeah. Shall we head to the socials?
Please do. I've got a stress ball.
You've got a stress ball.
There's been so many messages, guys.
All love the stance. Yeah. The stance. Let's see. What do you have to say? I'm going to enlarge the screen just a little. Crystal says, your humbleness and smile is your great asset. Your smile always lights up the room. I wish you all the best, and may the Lord's face shine upon you always, and his favor be upon you and your family. May your journey bring you lots of happiness and joy.
Beautiful.
I love that. Hey, Dean says, what a sad day to remember, but I will always remember this day because this is also my daughter's birthday.
Oh, wow.
Happy birthday, Hey, Dean's daughter. Ewan, thank you for gracious presence on TV, your wit, your laughter, but most of all, your love you have for all of your colleagues and us as viewers. I love that. Mm-hmm. Also, Wendy saying, my best memory was actually working across the road from the studio and seeing him leave office most days and catching a glimpse of him
and his smile.
It's been amazing watching you and grow as a presenter and as a parent as well.
Oh, wow.
All the best for the next phase. I love
Thank
that.
You oh, very much.
Just if you can kind of put our little screen back up there, I think, you know, I'll have an opportunity to talk about it on a personal vibe, but I think we're forgetting to mention just how unbelievably talented you are as a presenter and how funny you are, dude. It's been so entertaining and so much fun working with you. So we're going to take a little look at some more of those highlights. You can move.
Quite can move.
Oh my goodness. Here
go.
We go.
Yes!
I'm so glad that we had a lighter moment to get
Thank
into this.
Thank you for
yeah.
that. Oh, dude, I don't think I can cry anymore. Stop
I'm
it.
Glad that inspired that in you,
man. Oh, dude, man. you are the sexiest of all of us, and I think our viewers have recognized that. You know, this whole week I've been having our little moments, and I'm quite an emotional guy, and I actually, you know, it was like, okay, I'm going to get catharsis, and it's going to be cool, but now this, like, dull data ache has kicked in. Dude, when I came down to Cape Town, I had to let go of a life and all of my clique of my best mates, and I felt like that was going to be a massive problem for me because I rely so much on having my mates around me. And seamlessly, you're not just a good friend that I've made at work, but you become one of my best mates. And I think where that really came to bear for me, when Jack was born, having someone close to me that had not only just been through that, but that was able to step up and become part of that core for me, dude, was such a big thing in my life, bro. I can't tell you how much you mean to me, how much you mean to everyone here. You can see what's going on here today. This is weird.
It's weird, dude.
Everyone is a little bit broken because you are just honestly one of the most authentic, genuine guys
Now, that doesn't come often, not just in this industry, bro, but in this world, you meet guys where you know exactly where you stand. So, buddy, thank you so, so much, dude.
You're a legend, boy. Thank you very much.
I think you know what you mean to my little boy and my family and everyone here, and I hope you feel that. And if you see any of us in our cars today, just pulling over and having a moment on the side of the road. But it is. Tomorrow's going to be good. It's going to be really weird, dude. It's going to be really, really weird without having you in this space. But but we're mates above anything else. So this bond and this connection, nothing will ever affect that, dude. Thank you so much, man. You're a class act, buddy.
I don't know what to say to that, man. Thank you very much, man. You've been such a big part of my life. You all have. I don't know. I don't have any words anymore, man. It's just incredible. You can't express in words what this past year has meant to all of us in our professional spaces and also in our personal spaces. You know, with regards to being, you know, friends and how we support each other and, you know, the support that we've given each other through the great times and the difficult times and, you know, dude, just to see it all come out like this is very, very tough. You okay there?
I'm good. Can we pass the stress ball down the line, man?
Thank you. Yeah, no, please. I think you need it as well. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you very much for all the comments. It is never easy to say goodbye. It really is not. And to do it on a platform like this where it's been so much more than just work, you know, it's been stepping into my home every single morning, which is, I think I've spent more time here than I have in my actual home as well. So. Thank you for those kind words, Graeme. Thank you very, very much.
We love you, Strydom. We love you.
Can I have a tissue now?